Thank you. beginning at verse 25. And a woman was there who had been subject to bleeding for 12 years. She had suffered a great deal under the care of many doctors and had spent all she had. Yet instead of getting better, she grew worse. When she heard about Jesus, she came up behind him in the crowd and touched his cloak, because she thought, "If I just touch his clothes, I will be healed." Immediately her bleeding stopped, and she felt in her body that she was free from her suffering. At once, Jesus realized that power had gone out from him. In turn, a man in the crowd asked, "Who touched my clothes?" "You see the people crowding against you," his disciples answered, "and yet you can ask, who touched me?" But Jesus kept looking around to see who had done it. Then the woman, knowing what had happened to her, came and fell at his feet and trembling with fear, told him the whole truth. He said to her, "Daughter, your faith has healed you. Go in peace and be free from your suffering." This is the word of the Lord.
Today is a feast day
in
our spiritual journey of faith. For the next 21 days. 21 days of fasting and praying. 21 days of fasting and praying.
Follow them that believe.
She was in serious faith.
She was in faith.
Oh, sorry,
you know,
I'm
not losing life.
Oh, sorry, you know,
I'm not losing life.
lo dejé.
Praise God.